I'm just going to go upstairs and do a bit of tidying, yeah?
No.
You've got Tiggles to look after you. You'll be all right. My house won't tidy itself, will it? I tell you what, if you're a very good boy, I might get you some sweets or whatever you like.
And a comic.
Oh, Tiger, will you drive a hard bargain? High five. Same messages before, Whip. Where are you? Just about giving up on you. Come here. Tiffany and Liam are around the mates and Morgan's asleep, so we've got about an hour. Been ringing you all afternoon, where were you?
I got a job at Hungry Hank's.
I was waiting here all afternoon for you like you promised and you're off doing some poxy job.
I thought you'd be pleased.
I planned it all so carefully. The candles and and the music. I even mended your precious postcard.
I was doing it for us. Our future.
What about now? When do we get to be together? You've got school, you play, and now your job. Maybe you don't want to spend time with me anymore.
Of course I do.
You said you trusted me.
Yeah, but I thought...
Then just leave everything to me because I'll sort it.
How will you? How are you going to sort it?
I'll think of something.
You keep saying that, but it's not enough.
Are you telling me what to do now? You've changed, Whitney. You're not my girl anymore.
I just need to know that there's going to be an end to this. All right, I can't deal with this guilt for much longer.
What are you going to do? Tell Bianca?
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I will.